handsome fella is Spanky. He is an 11-month-old gray tabby-ish kitty who would love a family to love on. I say tabby-ish because the striping on Spanky's back is subtle, almost more like ticking than actual stripes. He does have pronounced dark gray stripes running down his legs and puffy tail. Spanky has an adorable narrow face with big, bold yellow eyes and cool two-tone whiskers surrounding his dark pink nose. This cutie enjoys having his light chin and chest scratched. Spanky is quite friendly. He really enjoys spending time with people and being the center of attention. Even when people flew into the busy 47 ABC lobby, startling poor Spanky, he was happy enough to keep needing his sweet paws. It didn't take long for Spanky to be back looking for affection from inanimate objects. He spent much of his visit head-booping our little wooden crate and trying hard to rub his cheeks on the bouncy spring toy. So adorable. He wasn't too interested in playing with toys or eating snacks, but Spanky supposedly is a food hound in his foster home. This charming boy is sure to be an amazing addition to his new home.
Can you find room in your heart for Spanky? For 47 ABC, I'm Leanne Murray.